We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadivar and Qasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember me.
We cleared a move on the target.
Qasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down. We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep Qasim waiting.
Hey, Mason. Party favors are in the trunk.
Trashes a lot of things. It's safe, ain't one of them.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Qasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Qasim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason. On you, Mason. Go, go, go! There's Qasim! Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Qasim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him. Go, go, go!
There's Qasim alive!
Qasim can't escape! Find him!
We can work some hot.
You're up, Mason.
Hey, wait. I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arash is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
You Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages. This is not...
All right, let's load him up. We'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for him.
I'd send him. We're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.